Well, it is closest to Earth now. We're starting to see the twilight, so
Okay.
we're losing the darkness. It's not going to be as bright, but it's
Hurry.
still very big out
Yeah.
there on the horizon as it's going to be setting just after 7 o'clock. But we've had clear sky for observing the moon overnight, and tonight we'll actually see a few scattered clouds move in. So if you're going to check it out, probably not quite to the crystal clear sky, but at least for the first part of the overnight, we may see more clearing. Our satellite radar loop shows the high pressures nearby, so that has kept us clear through this night and early morning. You can see nothing really going on here in Ohio. Back in Indiana and Illinois, we have some scattered clouds, but no rain coming out of those clouds. We're expecting another dry day, and in fact, a nice stretch of dry weather that will last most of this week. We are cold. We're in the low 30s with clear sky right now, and as we head towards 7 o'clock, still near freezing. At 8 o'clock, we're up to 34, and then we should quickly climb into the 40s with a lot of sunshine and a southwest wind through 7 o'clock or 10 o'clock. We'll be up near 46 degrees. Our high temperature forecast today is 58, which is actually going to be just above normal. The normal high is 52, and our low temperature has been below normal. We've been in the low 30s, and we should be in the mid 30s for this time of year. But overall, looks like a pretty nice afternoon after this cold start to the day. And the warming trend continues as the week goes on. Back in the mid or upper 50s tomorrow, then it's 60 degrees on Wednesday, mid 60s Thursday, and upper 60s for Friday. We're going to end the week with some really nice mild conditions and dry weather. It's 33 right now. We have a southwest wind at 6. Notice how low that dew point is. It just keeps dropping. It is now 24 degrees, very dry air mass out there. And some of the outlying spots have also dropped into the 20s. We have 24 in Richmond. The cold spot is 23 up in Troy. It's 28 in Springfield, and then 34 in Bell Fountain, 28 up towards Wapak, and 31 degrees in Greenville. Here's future track, starting us off with a clear sky around 9 o'clock this morning. We stay with that through lunchtime, and for the drive home at 5, it still looks very clear as the sun will be setting shortly after that. Overnight, we'll start off clear, but will become partly cloudy through the overnight into tomorrow morning. We'll start off the day Tuesday with a few clouds around, but they'll thicken through the morning and early afternoon. There will be some breaks here and there where the sun gets through by mid to late afternoon. And even though we're going to see more clouds tomorrow, we're still expecting dry conditions. Today, it's 58 for a high. Lots of sunshine. Really a nice cool afternoon after this colder morning. And overnight, we're going to drop to a chilly 38, so not quite as low. With partly cloudy skies developing, then we'll see more clouds throughout the day tomorrow, but also a few breaks of sun. It'll be cool again, back up to 58, and then a little bit warmer on Wednesday. In your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, the warming trend continues Thursday and Friday with a lot of sunshine expected those days. Now, over the weekend, we'll see the next chance of rain. It'll actually move in Friday night, stick around for Saturday. And even on Sunday, the slightest chance that we'll see some precipitation. We could even see some snowflakes, believe it or not.